the hell just happened?
Ugh, of course. They took our weapons.
Hey, there's our gear.
How do we get in there?
Good luck.
Thanks.
Climbing through those air ducts. Not bad for a girl.
My pleasure.
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber. To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
Reserve battery?
Where the hell is it?
Won't know till we find
it. Nice!
Okay, thanks.
Hurry up!
Reserve battery one activated. 25% charged.
We gotta get more? Damn it!
Sherry!
Roger!
That's hardly practical. We got no choice.
Really? There's no other way up? Oh well.
Reserve battery 2 activated. 50% charged.
All right, halfway there.
Hell yeah!
Reserve battery 3 activated. 75% charged.
One more left.
Detected. Please use elevator for evacuation.
Hell. First there's no power, now there's too much?
At least the elevator works. We have to find a way to stop this.
That crane might do the trick. Fresh out of patience, pal.
Thank you.
Sherry, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Hurry!
Glad to see you're okay.
Guys, I think this is some sort of lift. There's one over there, too. Let's get out of here.
What the hell is this?
The end of the world.
Unless we stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
we're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way!
Thanks!
How did you know Jake and Wesker saw? If it was the SA, it was privy to that intel.
Leon told me. He also told me where to find you.
He's not out of the woods yet.
South Rick in China, the Raccoon City, Tail and Sheriff.
We need a vaccine for the sea pirates, and we need it now.
Which means you need Jake.
We're gonna get you two out of here. Count on it. Even if it's the last thing I do for the BSAA.
You know, it's a good thing for you you didn't kill the captain back there. Otherwise, you'd be dead right now. I can't imagine my delight of having to escort your ass out of here.
Jesus Christ, you ever shut up? Are you trying to piss me off?
I don't trust you, and I don't like you.
Good for you, asshole. We can duke it out after we get the fuck out of here.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit?
It's gotta be close.
Sherry!
Okay.
Okay, we gotta take this fight somewhere else.
Let's do it.
Keeps on up in his game.
Thank you.
mano a mano. Is that all you got?
I'll cover you!
Thanks! Right, that might have hurt a little.
Some kind of warehouse. There's gotta be a way to move shit in and out.
Right. Okay.
Sherry. Sherry.
Whoa! This is fast!
Yeah, and there's no goddamn steering! Christ almighty! What does it take to lose this guy?
Come on! We have to move further up!
Jesus, take the hit!
Jake! Keep going!
Hey, check out the cargo. You thinking what I'm thinking?
I am now. Come on!
Sherry!
Not now!
Take that, asshole!
Researchers, along with 6 months' worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.